Hello friends, Satish Tiwari here from Ethical Hacking Tuition Center Jaipur, and you are watching my YouTube channel SlashU.in. So today in this tutorial we are going to learn how to install Windows Server 2019. Okay, so basically I am going to install Windows Server 2019 inside my virtual box. You can see this is my virtual box machine, and inside this virtual box machine I am going to install Windows Server 2019. So just click on new and type here Windows Server 2019, and it's asking for those. So just select Windows 7 64-bit. It's okay. Give it a RAM. So I am giving it 4 GB RAM. Create, next, next. 32 GB of hard disk space, virtual disk. It's okay. You can even give it 22. Okay, it's okay. Okay, now create. Now go to settings. Go to system, remove the floppy, make hard disk first bootable device, then go to storage, click on empty, click on right side, choose virtual optical disk file, select this option, and from here now select your Windows operating system. You can see Windows Server 2019 here, so select this option. Now go to network, click here bridge adapter, select your adapter here. Whichever, if you have Wi-Fi connection, then select your Wi-Fi adapter. If you have LAN connection, select your LAN connection. Okay, then click OK. Now start the installation. Just click on view, go to scale mode, maximize it, and you can see the installation has been started. Just keep watching, and step by step I am going to show you how to install Windows Server 2019 inside VirtualBox. So this is the first look. You can see Windows Server 2019. Just go with by default option, click on next, install now. So you can see there are so many version of Windows, so I am going to install desktop version. Okay, so I am selecting Windows Server 2019 standard evaluation desktop experience and select on next. I accept the license term and then click on next, custom, and just create a partition, click on new and click on apply. Okay, then click on next. It will take few minutes depending on your system configuration. It will take 4 to 5 minutes depending on your system configuration and the RAM you allotted to this virtual machine. So in my case I have allotted 4 GB RAM to this Windows Server 2019, and total RAM is 16 GB. The hard disk allocation for this Windows Server 2019 is 22 GB. Let's see how much time it's taking. So let me pause it for a few seconds, okay, so that video is no more longer. Okay, there is no pause option here in this. Okay, pause. You can see the installation is about to complete. The last step is going on. Thank you. The system has been restarted. Setup has been done, restarted again automatically. Now you have to assign some password, so I am going to redhat_123 make a strong password. Okay, so small and capital letter. It's a password mismatch, so just HAT_3 HAT_123. Okay, let's see. Okay, just press enter. You can see alt delete, so press the key, control delete. Okay. And installation has been done, and you can see I have been successfully logged in. So if you are using VirtualBox, you have to press control delete when it asks for pressing alt control delete. Okay, but when you are installing in a real machine, you use alt control delete, but in VirtualBox you use only control delete. And you can see this is my Windows Server 2019. Okay, so if you guys have any problem regarding this, you can ask me through comment section. I hope it will be easy for you to install Windows Server inside your virtual machine. Thank you. Thank you for everything.